if people in these calamity-stricken areas would see PCEC and Korean missionaries working together, then I'm sure the people on the ground, even the pastors, would visibly see the greater cooperation that we're going to do in the coming days.